Oh, there's nobody in here. There's nobody in here.
Len.
It's really, really quiet, cause there's nobody in here. So it doesn't matter if I fart. Yeah.
Len, it does matter. It does. I'm here.
Hey, Teddy didn't come in today. He was gonna fix this crazy stool for us.
Well, we should either fix it or charge people to ride on it.
Yeah.
Whoa!
The stool-a-whirl. The kids are gonna love this.
The kids did that. Wait, where are the kids?
Oh, yeah.
Do they have after-school sports? Never mind, I heard what I just said.
What is that noise?
There's a noise?
Yeah, you don't hear it? It's a beeping.
I might be too old to hear beeping.
It's over here. Oh my God, Bob, the talent show at the school. That's where the kids are. I set an alarm on my phone so we'd know when to go.
Oh, oh no.
How long has it been going off? Oh God, what time is it? We gotta go, Bob, we gotta go.
Okay, okay.
Okay, Belchers. It says here you're doing a song.
Big time.
And it hasn't changed since rehearsal?
There is a rehearsal?
Good, good. So you know the rules. Just a reminder, nothing inappropriate or disrespectful, no smashing fruit, no simulated or unsimulated groin kicks, no toilet talk, and no monologues from Pulp Fiction.
We know, Mr. Frond. We're professionals.
Juggling three inhalers, people.
Woo! There goes Rudy's big finish.
Check out my videos at lawtojuggle.com.
Thank you!
Okay, Rudy Stieblitz, regular-sized Rudy, everybody.
Good luck. I think I warmed him up for you.
Excuse me. Oh, pardon me.
Oh, sorry, I stepped on your foot. Oh, sorry, I stepped on your foot. Oh, God, look at that foot.
I'm having a heart attack. Linda, I'm having a heart attack. Why did we run here? We have a car.
It's four blocks, Bob.
It's four and a half, plus the stairs.
Get ready, Teddy.
Copy that, Louise. Hey, your mom and dad are okay with this, right?
Uh-huh, yep.
Because hiding here under the stage at your school, I'm realizing now that this might be frowned upon.
Right, right. Love the feedback. Just press play when I give you two stomps and do the rest like we planned.
Is this a terrible idea?
A terrible, great idea. They have to hear our powerful message.
Too late to back out now.
Our next act is Louise, Jean, and Tina Belcher.
Yeah, my babies. Those are my babies.
Shh.
What? You shush.
Sorry.
Doing a song called My Bleep Has a Blank. Kind of a strange name, but the Belchers.
Hello, this is Urgent Care. We put the urge in urgent. How can I direct your call?
I need a doctor! A doctor, gosh darn it!
Oh, a little skip. That's fun.
What's the nature of your problem, sir?
It's my butt.
Stand by. I'll put you right through to the butt, doctor.
This is Dr. Butt.
Oh, God.
Interesting.
It is not okay to say Dr. Butt.
Sir, stay calm. Can you describe your symptoms?
My butt has a fever.
My pants can't believe it. Fever shaking all the change in my pockets like a seizure.
Someone better get a glass of water for my butt. Someone better call a special doctor for my butt.
What the?
Louise.
Now my feet need medicine. They need to feed a minifin. I'm shaking all around. It's like I'm
stuck with my EpiPen.
My feet are gonna have to miss a couple days of school.
I think my feet are maybe gonna have some makeup tests to you.
Everybody get up.
Everybody check your butts and your neighbor's butts for fever. Now my shoulders have a temperature.
They're coming down with it for sure.
The twitching in my sleeves is frickin' ripping up my favorite shirt.
My shoulder's gonna need a topical antibiotic. My shoulder's too close to my butt.
That's how they got it.
Can kids! Kids are in big trouble! We're helping people!
Where are you going? Miss LeBons, you're supposed to be in there!
Oh, I have this other thing I had to do. It's going really well.
Ah! Where'd they go?
I mean, they were being chased by Mr. Frond, so that's not great.
There they are!
Do you like to move your butt? Let's prove until that fever breaks. Yes, we all just move our butts. The world's best would move every day. Move butts!
Detention! You have detention! You have detention! You have detention!
What's that, Teddy?
Teddy! Hi, Bob!
What are you doing here?
I don't want to talk during the show. Can we talk later? Seems rude.
Worth it. Totally.
be worth it.
My butt has a fever. I can't believe
I heard that.
Dang it.
Do you like that?